kind of in the same boat as Joe, and I agree with everything that he said. Pretty much we're looking for the same thing. Obviously, we have to look at academics first again, make sure that we're on par. Mainly our school looks more at GPA than SAT schools. 75% of the admissions process is the classroom GPA, 25% of the SAT schools. And there is kind of a slight scale, no particular numbers, but it, you have to be a good student. And then on the field, you know, for us, again, we're more developing kids. We feel like we have to develop more kids, so we're looking for athletes and kids that like to compete around the old school. Try to go out and find a kid that can run and love to play.